Now I spend all my time in World of Warcraft Classic and this amazing universe that I really encourage you to join. Usually for the big brands that we can learn from, it helps for them to build the connection between their customers, businesses, partners, and themselves. While they're starting to talk with them like with person, they're caring about people. They understand and share their behaviors. They support their aspirations. And they talk the same language, actually, the language that people really understand, and even joke in a way that people can understand. And this is crucial for the brand. From one hand, games were created like a reflection of the real life. From another hand, that could be used as a sandbox. And based on like some learnings that I can get from the games or best practices that I can highlight, one of them is teamwork, as each member of the team has a certain role. And when you're playing in a party, then you should consider not only your own abilities and skills, you should always think about weaknesses and strengths of the whole team, what we can highlight from the games. That's strategic and fast thinking. There was an interesting case about it. There was case study competition held by one of the famous consulting companies. And case was quite complicated, as you have to take into account the different factors and forecast the different scenarios and make like the conclusions of what might happening and how to avoid something. The one guy has resolved this case quicker than others. When he was asked like how you did it, he was just simple answer, look, I am a raid leader in the World of Warcraft. I have to understand how 40 people may see doing something at the same time. I have to predict their actions. I have to think about different scenarios in very limited time. And that gives me this strategic thinking and fast thinking at the same time. For the marketer, it's quite interesting to highlight values and brand and naming, I guess. Each guild has their own name, and each guild are different because of the atmosphere created by the different people who are there. For example, taking two guilds, one with their very nice name, like Near the Fire Under the Stars, another one called Inquisition, very powerful. And you can expect, like in the first one, that would be very friendship atmosphere. You can see it like near the fire to talk with people who will help you. In another one, you will go to the race, you will fight with everyone. And you select based on the naming where you want to go, actually. That's again, that's exactly how it works with the real world. You select certain product because of number of associations that they have, because of naming, because of good common feel, depending on what is closer to you and what actually connected to your values.